This is Joy. I'm really hoping that this is going to work because I haven't got any other option. This is a swap that is and I have been doing over. This is the second one. I'm trying to open the package, but I cannot see how I open it. Oh, on this side. Okay, I'm out of focus here, but this is where we open the box. Okay. I'm being very British. I'm just ripping the paper. Spanish people don't do that. They're very careful about the paper. Well, it's got a lot, as you can see. Now I've got the brown tape to do. I'm sorry, I'm out of camera. Should have done this before. Okay, stop. I've just got into the box. Just going to take it out of the wrapping. Oops, something else has fallen out there. Okay, empty box with a note. Okay, I think this is empty. Yeah. Oops, no, there's another thing there. Okay. And another. Oh no, I think that's just a bit of paper. Just gonna chuck that all on the floor. I know that's pretty bad. Here we go. The crepe paper. It says, "Dear Joy, this is my version of the album that we agreed on for exchange. I put love of making it. I think you will like it because it was a lot to write down." And base photos. Okay, I think you'll receive a big hug and greetings. Okay, and this she sent, "Hello Joy, little detail for you." Okay. It's like, sorry, I'm out of focus. Little detail. I think it's a little bit of color, and things. So I'll open the album. There's another little. Oh no, it says number one. So maybe I have to do number one first. So it's very difficult. I'm using my new tablets, so I'm not very good at getting the focus. Let's see. Oh, really? That's really nice. Look at that. I'm going to grab a chair and sit down. Hello, I'm back again. I had to stop because I didn't like what the camera was doing, and also you couldn't see half of it all the time. So hopefully with this one you'll be able to see how beautiful it is. There is a tag here which has got two little beach hats on it. Excuse my fingernails. I have had problems with fingernails since the lockdown. I think it's all the alcohol cleaning. And isn't it beautiful, this little scene? It looks like it's hand painted, and it has "Maritime for You," and there's another lighthouse there. Okay, can you see? This is the best I can do. As you can see, she's sewn around the edges, and it's an envelope. And we decided to do, which I didn't do in the end because I'm typical, the envelope style of treasure books. Inside, this is the cover page, and there is a lovely tag here, anchor. This is going to be a two-part video, okay? And The lighthouse is a bit similar to the lighthouse from Plymouth, from the Soviet. I forgot to show you the little charm that was on the lace here. Also, she has, I have to go reach over there, hopefully I don't shake the camera, made pockets for me, so I'm going to leave her little note in here, okay, for me. This is a beautiful lighthouse. She's also done some stamping on the pages. As you can see, they are all sewn as well. Okay, so each page is very interesting. There's a paper clip and a little, look, hand sewn, a little lot of I don't know what I'm saying here now. I've got so confused with doing this video so many times. Okay, so you can see all the little pictures. I'm not going to really talk, I'm just going to show it through. You won't get, you'll have to have two parts to this video, I think. What's a lovely little sailboat. See, it's auto-focusing now as I turn the pages as well. I'm sorry. I prefer my iPhone or even my iPad. This is a paperclip too. And here we've got some tissue paper. Oh, and a couple of seahorses. That's really nice. Okay, very detailed. Look, I don't know if you can see, but there's a lot of embossing on that seahorse too. Okay, stamping, zigzag pattern on the sewing machine, and sailboats. Really very nice, Isabel. Thank you very much. I hope I'm not making you seasick by moving around so much. I'm trying to keep it all in focus. Maybe if I just stay there, that's enough, because you can see that the pages have been sewn and things. This is another little pocket. Oh, those are really lovely, aren't they? I don't know. Is that Luna Pen? I'm not sure. I'll have to check out on internet. That's lovely. Middle page. And here for a little bit for writing. Another pocket. It's lovely, Isabel. I really like it a lot. Thank you so much. With the little seahorse. Oh, more seahorses. From the in the tissue paper bag. This is lovely. I'm really, it's a stamped seahorse there, or stencil maybe. Another paper clip, clipping things. The lighthouse on the other side. Sea rescue if I need it. It's a shame about the lighthouses, isn't it, really, that they've all closed down. But everybody's got the computers now for navigating, so lovely. Thank you. Thank you very much. I think this is wallpaper. It has that textured feel to it. Very nice. Thank you very much, Isabel. That's gorgeous. And you are such a good girl, because you kept to the rules and regulations. Not like me. I've become a little bit too, I don't know, naughty. I keep doing what I want to do instead of keeping to the rules and regulations.